Okay, let's do a marine run of Enter the Gungeon. Oh, a key. Nice. Flip this. Shoot these tables. Oh, where did you come from? Asshole. Ooh, let's change the language. Flip this. Pew, 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 pew. Keys, keys, keys. Oh, more keys. Nice. More keys, more keys, more keys. Let's go. Four keys. Four keys are awesome. keys, more keys, more keys. Using you there. Didn't we have like a... Yeah, let's go here. Shot grub, no worries. Infant shot grub. Poison, 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 poison. Okay, let's go to boss. Because we have done all the rooms that we can. We can go to this one and shoot it. Do that. This is crap. Let's try to do the boss with the normal gun so we can unlock the level 2 elevator. So far, only one hit with a normal crappy machine gun, which is actually the best normal gun in the game so far. And we will. Ooh. No, we didn't get hurt. Yeah, we didn't get hurt. We need loads of cash to repair the elevator. One needs the coin or a shell. That sucks. Let's turn this gun out. Okay, that sucked. Loads of monies. Let's see if we get it. Okay. Perception roll. Ooh, the AK-47 is like totally awesome in this game. If you're playing with mouse and keyboard, you really should invest in one of these. We need a lot more money. We need like 120 something. AK-47 is fucking awesome. Oh, iron in. Crap. Do nothing. Where haven't we been? Traders, please. Oh, we don't need any of those. Getting close to repairing the elevator, I would say. Real close now. This dude usually gives 5. This gun is totally awesome. So we might have it. I think it's 125. We have 1 moon left, so we might actually do this. We have at least 3 here. I think we are okay, actually. Let's see. Maybe some extra money in this one. Oh, ammo, nice. I'll not open that. Let's go back to the entrance and check. Dude! I'm going to have to order something special. 10! Dude. That's a lot. We need to maim some bosses for that. Yeah. No! Crap. Super easy, one fucking hit though. Which kind of sucks, because if you don't get hit, you get some extra bonuses. Anvilan, practical and safe, what does it do? Ooh. Shooting anvils. AK-47. Move. I don't actually know what to do in this room. Let's skip that room. I guess you can do something really nice in that room though. Have to check it out. Stronger, but less health. Is it okay? Worthless room. Flash ray. Okay, we can't afford. Yeah, we can afford a heart. We already have a full heart, so. There are something more here somewhere. Okay, don't need that. Ooh, I don't like a big mushroom. I don't like these dudes traveling in the carts. There's a lot of ammo with this. Dick. Vanguard Unicorn of Handguns. Never had that one. Let's see what it does. Fires massive explosive rounds. Cool. 60 rounds, 2 bullets. Okay, so I guess I do loads of damage then. Or something. Oh! Nice bounce. Sometimes it's kind of hard to hit with the... Still like this one the most though. Hit with the controller. Fucking hate these rooms. I will like always get hit by the dudes going around. Let's go up in. Boss room. Go down here then. Fuck! Bubble bubble dudes. Because the arrows are like going where you are going. So you will get auto hit by them. It was a long jump. So what do we have? Not taking any damage. Here we still have rooms. Empty! Dude, what the fuck? It's okay. Here, take some poison shots. Poison shots! All room? No, one room left. One room left. Go check the last room over here and down here. Oh, one more room. A chest in it, and we don't have any keys. Wait. We might have keys here. Nope. Flash ray. Kind of sounds awesome. All right. We have kind of loads of. Let's refill this one. Let's go to the boss room. And we will probably die, depending on the boss. Kind of hate this boss. No, no, no. Crap. Fucking close to not taking any damage on the third level boss. So far. Would have been awesome. Dudes, fuck it. One damage. It's close. And we got something. Bouncy bullets. Cool. Crap! So fucking close. Go down. Level 4. Yeah, I've only been to level 4 once before. This is like a new thing for me. The bouncy bullets are awesome. They're like all over the place. You. Whoa! What the fuck? What was that? Change. What does this do? Okay, it's not very precise, but it's awesome. Dude, lots of new enemies I've never seen before. Fuck. Asshole. Stop it. Beep, beep, beep. Where are these zombie bullets coming from? There's someone more. What are you doing, asshole? Are you spawning shit? We are done. There's some kind of special room over here. Oh! We put forth that a knave such as thee would never clear this forthcoming room.
Yeah, okay.
Using naught but his this nail gun. Prove thee can and we wilt reward. Okay. Nail gun pest control. Wonderful. I marked the room in question on my map. Do make sure of it, eh? Nail gun. Is it this room? It's not this room, is it? Nay! Fuck! I didn't think it was this room. Oh, it sucks. I could have easily done this room. Ah! Crap! Well, we sure could have done that. Easily. So no hard enemies or anything. This gun seems like a wee bit overpowered. Maybe, just a wee bit. Roll the bones! Enfeebled and cleansed. Okay, so we only have like one heart now. Kind of sucks. It might be the end of the super run. Whoa. Danger. Shadow bullets. Full heart. I'm gonna buy this one. Oh, a new dude. Which we can't open the door. Another weird room. I did get wings on one run, actually. That sucked. Ooh, close. Pardon, loot. What the fuck are you? What is that? That's not fair. Whiz bang. Turn to the bridge. Okay, so we have six. Let's do the marine again. Let's try to speed run it. Okay, so now we don't need any keys, so now we can actually open boxes and shit. And use the coins. Almost killed myself there. Try to kill all the small ones first, and then the big one after that. Ooh, loads of grenades. We all died simultaneously. Which is nice. Reload! Oh, a key. Nice. Nice. An empty room. Great. Dude, an empty room? Really? No. Weird secret rooms or anything? Weird. I had a rolling barrel to the hidden map though. Blunderbuss shoots anything. Okay. This is random. I hate guns you have to charge. They suck. Oh, you only have one gun. So. If you leave ammo, the evil rat will come and take it from you. So there's no idea to leave ammo. Review. Reload. I want to kill more than one with each shot. To be extra awesome. We don't really have much money, so let's go back here. Kind of sucks, actually. Nice. Sure does some damage, though. Oh, bomb box. Oh! What's this? Knife shield! Use again to launch. and an extra key and a sheep. We are like really good right now. Should we go to, let's go to that room also. All the rooms have been shicked. I don't know what this room does actually. It's totally empty. I don't know if we should go do the secret level or not. I think we skip it because I want to get more boss coins so we can fix the elevator. So let's go to the shop. Let's see if we can find something. I would like a better gun. This probably will probably be too expensive. 35. Okay. I was wrong. The wind-up gun. The wind-up gun works like this. The first shot do more damage than the last shot, so then you have to rewind it. So if you don't shoot last, if you reload it more often than the last shots, you can like you can see when the shots get weaker. Fuck, you should never be that close. Kinda sucks. Okay, we have been hit two times. Kind of bad actually. I love the sound of this gun. Nice! First boss done. I had real big problems with this guy in the beginning. Oh, we got the silencer. I love this gun. This gun is awesome. Does loads of damage. Let's go down. We don't have enough coins to fix the elevator though. I don't think so, at least. Let's check it. Let's go down here. I need 10. Okay, I think we have like 7 or something. So we need a couple more. Oh, I didn't. My might was in the way of that that shot, which kind of sucks because I didn't see it. Okay, we are like sucking big time right now. I actually don't know what it shoots. Load. Let's go in here. Death grenade. Close. Quite a lot of money there. Cheap. Dude, I rolled. I did roll. Totally surf my roll. Which kind of sucks. Books. Books and books. What the fuck are you shooting with this gun? Blanks. Ooh, what is this? Alien engine. Dude, I want that one. Do you have any more rooms? New gun. Always want a new gun. We needed 75, didn't we? So we need two more. So we need... this dude always gives at least fiver. Two fivers. Nice. Let's go and check this one out. The danger zone. Alien engine. Engine of crashed starship that has been converted into energy weapon. Sounds fucking awesome. Ammo. Well, that's nice. Let's try it out. So, a Molotov. Feel the burn, or should we use a second knife shield? And then it's a boss, I guess. Nope, not boss yet. Not boss yet. Whoa! What the fuck, what does it do? How should you use this gun? Well, it does tremendous amounts of damage though. Dude, it does so much damage, but it's fucking totally unusable. I think we will use the wind-up gun on the boss. Okay, it's boss time! Do it! Dude, it's way too close for comfort! Fuck! I have no problems at all with this boss. But this time it's really fucking hard. We're using the wrong weapon. What? He's fucking chasing me. We are in a fucking race here. Probably. Yeah. We are fucked. I don't remember him chasing me like that. Which kind of sucks. Ammo Conda. Let's go to the bridge. Great Hall. We have 7. Let's do a short break.
Ta-da!